My gallant knight.
It seems I came just in time.
I suppose so. Though it would not be in my nature to let Agar get the better of me.
Did you come alone?
Devin Finley are with me. They're taking care of the rest of the guards and you.
I could not risk involving my squad, but there is one more with me.
And you trust this person?
Yes. With my life.
Very well. What now?
We will meet him inside and proceed to the archives room.
Let's go. As you can see, we face some resistance. They're over here.
Rani, we found a way in.
Once in place, we can use the stagecoach to climb the balcony.
Knight, help us push this into place.
I need you to stay.
Rani, I need to be by your side.
You always are, child.
What of him and his accomplice?
Heed my advice. Do you not know how dear you are to me?
Then why do you push me away?
Because I need you to continue the cause if something happened to me.
Do not say that.
Debbie, though you may not trust me, know that I will protect your queen in your stead. I owe her you that much.
See that you do.
You do not want to get on the bad side of that one.
company man down!
Let's get inside before more guards arrive.
Look out! Shotgun specialists! Look out! Shotgun specialists!
Keep them busy! I'm moving in!
Shit. Guard down! Reloading. Boss, more are coming in from the back!
Neutralized.